I'll tell you what, I'm giving the people of Michigan and the officials at the Silverdome a lot of credit, along with President Tunney. Gentlemen, please. We are here for the most auspicious signing for any heavyweight title match in history, as you all know. Let me introduce, just for the record, some of the dignitaries who are with us at this time for this historic event. First of all, Bobby the Brain Heenan, representing the challenger, the eighth wonder of the world from Grenoble, France, Andre the Giant. To my right, the heavyweight champion of the world from Venice Beach, California, Hulk Hogan. And to my immediate left, the distinguished president of the World Wrestling Federation, Mr. Jack Tunney.
Thank you, Mr. Tunney, get on
with the proceedings.
Thank you.
Would you please sign on the dotted line, Mr. Rusamoff?
Whoa. Slow down here, Mr. Tunney, Mr. President. A few things I want to go over with you first.
Fine.
When we had a discussion about this championship belt.
Yes?
I want a new championship belt.
That's a great...
This one was made and designed for this human being, and I use that term very, very loosely. I want one made that will fit a man.
Fit a giant of a man.
Absolutely. Somebody that can represent the world of professional wrestling. Not like this man. And another thing. I just want you to get one thing straight, Hogan. 15 years this man's gone undefeated. The 3 years you've been world's champion, you've talked behind his back. You've laughed at him. You never once gave this man an opportunity. Now he's got that opportunity.
Sign it if you're gonna sign it!
Sign under his name, Mr. Hogan.
I'll sign a lot of things, sign a lot of contracts. I never thought it would come to this. Thought it was you, man. But it's both of you. You're both sick. You're both sick. If you wanted a title shot, all you had to do was ask me. I'd have gave you anything, man. Andre, you were bigger than the world title to me. Yeah, I'll sign it. I'll get your attention, too, in WrestleMania. When you tore my shirt off, man, when you tore the cross, you tore the heart and soul out of all the little hulksters, man. Not just me. We're gonna get your attention, man. Yeah, we're gonna get your attention.
Now you sign that contract. You think I tell you everything you know in professional wrestling? Well, I didn't. And believe me, WrestleMania III will be your last lesson. Et ça m'a fait vraiment plaisir de le faire, crois-moi. Est-ce que pour la dernière fois...
Speak to me in English when you talk to me. As far as I'm concerned, it's not signed in ink. It's signed in blood.
If you want me to speak in English, I will speak in the ring in WrestleMania. Au revoir.